Templar, you are hereby exiled to the forsaken shores of Reyklast. You have transgressed against God and consorted with sin. Find your redemption, exile, or die in the attempt. You were born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gifts, duelist? You squandered them on self-indulgence. Sin has led you here, your path inked in the blood of gratuitous murder. You have betrayed the Grand Arena. Now Reyklast shall be your audience and your foe.
Found something you can defend yourself with. Good. This place is crawling with criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking.
Even the dead rise to challenge me here. Bent.
Thank you.
spirit is spent. It's nice not to be dead yet.
Now there's a face I never expected to see in exile. The maidens of Aureath must be wailing in their beds now that their mighty duelist has left them. Or is that why you're here? Did you perhaps choose the wrong bed in which to celebrate your conquests? I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. Back in Aureath, I disdained your kind. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much. But it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for. And there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater.
A dashing duelist, drenched and deserted on the dreariest strand. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, exile. Easy, lad. You could lacerate a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Go. Unless my Merry Go is gone, my crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion. There's an island
a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my merry-go ran aground. Watched the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shakyhands Octon was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw. But he knew his apothecary. It explains the shaky hands, if you ask me.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives.
Not the most pleasant of arenas, but it'll have to do for now.
This new arena suits me.
I believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light. Spirit is spent. meant. I believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light.
Has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors build homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Kadwi way is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Kadwi has come.
I believe in traveling light. Spent. I believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hand's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer. That's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool. Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. We've got enough living dead to contend with already.
couldn't ask for a better training ground than Rayclast. Spent. I believe in traveling light. My spirit is spent.
I believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light. My spirit is spent. I believe in traveling light.
Spirit is spent.
I believe in traveling light.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded Roa one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. It looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us. Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road, via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it? There's forest in there. Game, berries, fruit. More food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. Tell you what, you carve us a path of the coast. Find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have more than a few lives owing to you.